Yeah. I'ma do me to the end of the world, man.
Look, I'ma do me, no worries. Jump shot all net, Stephen Curry. Living water by my eyes, call it luck. See, you can go ahead and hate, but I'ma do me, do me.
I'ma do me. Hey guys, so today is a very special day. I'm so excited. I can't even speak right now. But first of all, I don't have anything on right now because I woke up just a couple hours ago and I've been on my computer buying Christmas presents for people. So, lazy Sunday. So today we are surprising Alyssa with the Disneyland ticket that she wanted for Christmas. So the story behind this whole thing, a couple weeks ago, I think almost a month ago, Alyssa got scammed $400. And so the guy, whoever was on the phone with her, like took her money, her social security, her personal information. And so she lost $400, which she was going to use to buy the Disneyland ticket. And so the plan was for after the semester ended, so this is our last week, we have finals week, and then we're in winter break for a whole month. So she was going to go to Disneyland with a couple of my other friends. I was just going to be at home, but she was going to go with my other friends. And for her birthday is on the 17th of this month, so next Monday. And she really wanted to go to Disneyland with everyone, and that's really all she wanted for her birthday. And she hadn't bought the ticket yet, and so she lost $400, and so she didn't get the ticket, and everybody else has the ticket now except for her. And so my friends and I felt really, really bad for her, and we wanted to do something nice for her because Alyssa is just so loving and caring to us. And I mean, I love her, she's one of my best friends, and like she's literally my sister. And so we all decided to just group up together and do a GoFundMe for her. And for those of you who did see the GoFundMe and donated, thank you so much for doing that. So we actually gathered a couple hundred dollars for getting the ticket for her, and so we actually got the ticket already. My friend Sydney got the ticket about 2 weeks ago, I think. We've been so excited to share it with her, and we've been waiting for today because we are having a Secret Santa party. And so every year this is the second year doing it, I guess. But we're trying to do this tradition of every year we have a Secret Santa party right before we go off into winter break. And so it just turns out that Sydney is a Secret Santa for Alyssa. And so Alyssa was talking about how she didn't want to participate in the Secret Santa because she didn't have any money, so she lost everything, like literally everything. And so she was talking about how she didn't want to participate in the Secret Santa because she didn't have money to give to the person that she had. And so we just decided that this would be a perfect time to give it to her at the Secret Santa party, even though she didn't get a gift for the person that that she has for Secret Santa. We still want to give this to her, and we want her to participate and just be there. And so that's why I'm vlogging this, because I'm vlogging the whole day because I don't want it to look suspicious that I have a camera with me during the Secret Santa party. And it was Megan's idea for me to do this, so thank you, Megan. I'm mentally preparing myself for this day. So there's gonna be a lot going on. There's our last concert for a concert series, Celebrate Christmas, so you guys are gonna kind of get to see a little bit of backstage stuff. And I'll definitely try and put up some videos, probably here or on my social media accounts, of some little clips from the concert. My parents are coming today, and one of my best friends, Sophie, is coming today with her mom too. So I'm excited, you guys are gonna get to see them too. And so yeah, so Alyssa's not here because she's at church, so this is the perfect time to do this. I'll talk to you guys later, and we'll just see how everything goes. I'm really excited. Thank you guys for doing this with us and just watching this video. So I'll talk to you guys later. Bye.
The plan is, so we're gonna have our Celebrate Christmas concert number 4 today at 3, and then the Secret Santa party is gonna be at 7, and then And then after that, you guys are gonna see what Alyssa's gonna say. So, so I'll talk to you guys later. Big fish in the pond, no more. You were what they're feeding on. So what are you gonna do when the world don't orbit around you? So what are you gonna do when the world...
Hey guys, so we're in line for the Celebrate Christmas. I'm supposed to get ready in a couple minutes. I think we're just waiting for doors to open. This is my mommy, and this is Tita Dorothy, Sophie's mom. There's my dad in the back. There's my dad. There's my dad, and there's Uncle Francis. And then Mama Joy's over there with Tita Cheryl. Over there. Can't really see them. They're far away over there. But yeah, so we're gonna get ready. I'll show you guys backstage too, right beforehand, and I'll include some videos too. So we'll see you guys later. Nobody wants to fool with you. Ain't it fun? So I'm gonna show you guys backstage for William Jessup's choir, so I'm going backstage right now. Ain't it good to be on your own? Ain't it fun to kick? From dinner at PK Sushi, and so we're gonna go change into our pajamas. We have twinsy pajamas that my mom gave me today, and so we're going to change into them and start going to the Secret Santa party. So I'm excited for that, and I'll talk to you guys later about the whole thing. So So Alyssa just took our presents. Well, yeah, not all of them, but she just took our presents, and so she's putting them in the study lounge. So yeah, so we're planning on doing the Secret Santa, and then are you putting the envelope? So we have this envelope. So this is where the ticket is, the big thing. So we're planning on, I guess Sydney, you're gonna hold it, right?
Yeah, it's in my. I'm gonna like put it in my.
So, and then we're gonna bring it out. So it's gonna be the last thing that that we give to her, and so she's gonna say, "I don't want to die."
California driving, had to get out. Distance got me wondering where you are right now. One-way conversations got me worn down. pouring out my heart. Wish you would speak a sound. I don't know what I'm after. Without your love, there's no point in even waking up. No, 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 no. Without your love, nothing's ever gonna be enough. No, 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 no. I can't get you out of my head. And I don't wanna ever forget. You give me what the world can never give. I can't.
Found in her ear. It says Alyssa.
That's really freaking weird.
Maybe it's
weird. Anyways.
It says your name on it. So.
Yeah, man. You're the only Alyssa in this room.
Yeah, come on.
Open and read in order. One, then two, then three.
Oh.
Wow.
Yes.
Pacifics.
It's clear. Oh, wait. I'm kind of scared.
Make sure you do it in order.
Okay. Here's one. Merry birthmas, Alyssa. We love you so much, girl. We hope that this gift brings you a smile and that you realize how much love there is out there in the world for you. Oh, gosh, I'm gonna cry. This gift is from all these generous people below, some of which you know and some of which you don't know personally. We started a GoFundMe campaign. And these were the names that are all the people who donated. We all want to say Merry Christmas, Happy Birthday, and we are praying for God's peace for you. Love, Candace, Grandma Henthorne, Asia, Wally Owens, Paul Pelly, Paul Pelly, Beth Woodworth, Tiffany, Emily, Chris Bradshaw, Megan, and Sydney. Oh my gosh. Two.
Step number two.
Is it taped?
No. Open it.
Want to show it to the camera?
Oh my gosh.
What is it?
It says you've received a magical gift. Alyssa Soto. The details to your gift are shown below.
Except they're not shown below.
There's not completely below.
Besides the ticket, we raised 30 more for gas money, and or the max pass. Also, as Sid's donation, she is paying for your dinner in the park on our last day. That's the sweetest.
Aww. Okay.
All right.
My little heart.
Yay.
Wait a minute.
I'm so such a beauty. Ow, my foot.
Yeah. I pushed
you down. How
do I cry? This is the reason why. This is the reason why.
Edit that out.
Merry birthmas.
We
love you.
I love you too. Oh, you guys are the freaking best.
So. The surprise was very, very successful, and I'm very happy about that. And now we're gonna go see the lights. So we just finished the Secret Santa party, and I have my lights ready.
Arms and all the world is gone. The music playing on for only two. So close together. And when I'm with you, so close to feeling alive. A life goes by, romantic dreams must die. So I bid mine goodbye and never knew. So close was waiting. With you, and now forever I know all that I want is to
so close, so close to reaching that famous happy end. Almost believing this one's not pretending. Now you're beside me, and look how far we've come. So far we are, so close.
So, yeah, so thank you guys for watching this video and for just following us on this journey. And I'll see you guys later. Okay, bye. Oh, there's Alyssa.
Hello?
Hi, how are you? Is this the outro?
Yes.
Bye!